They call me Flory. My full name is Kazadi Kabale Jacques Florimont. I'm 29 from Democratic Republic of Congo. I'm coming from a big family. We are 9, including my parents, and I'm the fourth one. It came in a way that it surprised me a bit, because my first desire was that to become a Salesian. Salesian, to be with young people, to work as Salesians were working with us. So that was my first desire. But the way things came, things happened after, and I just said, this is God's will. So it came, that desire came to me only after having one missionary experience out of my country. So that is the core of that mission, no? To go and to meet people, to meet others. Others is not, it doesn't mean to go only out of my country, out of my, I can even inside of my family start my mission there. And is a call just to go out of yourself. Sometimes it's a kind of sacrifice. So it's a call to forget sometimes even yourself, but for others. That experience was very interesting. Helped me a lot to see that open, not to be open also to other realities, to meet other cultures, and to know also how things are happening, are going on out. No, it helped me a lot to deepen more my vocation. I've learned this from the example of Jesus himself. My mother, my brothers are those who are listening to my word and make it in practice. Of course, as a human being, there is that distance with my family, which is a bit painful when they are living those difficult moments. For example, this moment of coronavirus, of course, it's painful, but we are close because we are united. All of us, we are united in only one God and in prayer. So that is what is giving me confidence, hope, and also that joy, you know, to know that I have my family. But I meet also the family everywhere. The advice I can give is that, you know, God, the call, God's call is for everybody. God is calling everybody. The way he's calling is special to each one, according to the how each one understands that call. Today, it is sometimes difficult to find that way. Is a moment of discernment. By yourself, it can be difficult. So, as I did, I went when I've filled that call inside of me. I went to interest one priest, and with him, he accompanied me, and we did that process together. And I think today I can encourage young people, once they feel they don't have to keep it for themselves, instead they have to go and meet or parents or other people who can help, you know, to give that orientation to that call. And missionary call is a call of, is a daily call. It's a call for everybody and every day, every moment. It's just that God wants you to be that mediator. We can say that bridge. From which God can reach others is that missionary call. I encourage everybody, most of all young people, to be strong and not to give up once they feel that desire of serving God in every kind of vocation.